So let's start. By 2047, I want to see India free from poverty, unemployment, malnutrition, corruption, and other social evils. Poor children should get an education. There should be no gap between rich and poor. India should continue to be the land of peace, prosperity, and fruitfulness. Our country should continue to be secular, wherein all religions are treated equally. Entirely world respects or recognizes the strength of India. I expect that our country should become the largest economy in the world by 2047. We all should work together to achieve it in the next 25 years. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like my video.